There is a lot of live music to listen to on the island this weekend, from country to soul. Here's what's going on. 'Cause you know when you know when you're watching Lovely. That is music duo Maddie and Tay, and they'll be joined by Patrick Murphy for a night of country music in Huntington. See them perform at the Paramount tonight at 8 as part of their All Song No Static tour. Is piano master Brian Culbertson. He is an award-winning jazz and R&B performer, and he's bringing his musical talents to Suffolk. Check out his trilogy tour at the Patch Hog Theater. He takes the stage at 8 tonight. Let's go back to the days of disco. The founder of That 70s Band says they will cover some of the biggest hits from that era.
My personal favorite, and I think the audience really enjoys it too, is September by Earth, Wind & Fire. Literally, people could be sitting down, and the second we start that song, they're just all up and rushing because they know the words, they know the feel. It's such a great vibe.
And you can break out your boogie shoes tomorrow night at 8 at the Suffolk. I said leave, it would be the last thing on my mind. And The Boss is coming back to Long Island. Bruce Springsteen and the E Street Band come to Elmont as part of their first tour since 2017. He plays UBS Arena for two nights. See him live Sunday and Tuesday. Both shows start at 7:30. Information on all these shows and a lot more happening across the island this weekend can be found over on our website. That's news12.com. Once there, click on Numbers and Links. Wherever the weekend takes you, we hope you enjoy. We'll be right back.